Hi guys! Endless OS is a Linux operating system based on Debian stable, which provides a simplified and streamlined user experience using a customized desktop environment forked from GNOME 3. Endless OS ships with Google Chrome as a default browser, LibreOffice as an office suite, and Rhythmbox to manage and play music. CD and DVD burn tool Bracero and the document viewer are also included. Steam is available from the App Center as well as a number of Linux games, but the amount of games is limited due to the reliance on Flatpak packages. Endless OS is free, easy to use operating system preloaded with over 100 apps, making it useful from the moment you turn it on. The aim is to provide an operating system that comes with everything you will need. Endless OS packs so much content because it targets users who do not have internet. But when there is internet access, there is more access to curated content, including Code Academy and more. Endless OS is something really different from most Linux distributions. It is not for the usual Linux enthusiast, but rather pitched at developing countries, people with no internet access, or who do not want or need the control or power offered by most distros. That's it for this video. See you the next one.